my awesoming, my blossoming friends. Hopefully guys are all well. Welcome back to my channel again. So in this video I'm going to talk about law of attraction. Many of you have heard the name law of attraction is all about what. So I have one book here. The book name is The Secret. Let me take you 5 years back when I was in Mumbai pursuing my internship in a 5-star property, but I cannot disclose the property name. This is just near to the domestic airport. So I met there with two guys. They both were from the Bangalore, living in the same apartment. They saw me, I was depressed and tensed about something. They even asked me the reason, even I could not tell them. The one guy suggested me to watch the law of attraction video on his phone, but I watched it whole, but could not understand his intention was what, to show me the video. So later on happened what, when my internship completed, the day I was coming back, he offered me lots of Nobel article books. So from there, my interest of reading increased a lot. When my internship got over, I came back. I got the job placement again in the Kerala at the Trivandrum city. So one day what happened, I was just roaming in the market. Sudden my glimpse just went over this book. And I remembered each and everything whatever I have heard on that video. So I thought to just buy it. This book was a bit expensive, not that much, you know, 12 euro in INR
500 something.
So I even written the date over there when I started to read this book, 31st August 2017. So still I just say big thanks to the both guy for their kind suggestion about this law of attraction book, and currently both are in London. So in this book I just tell you three things
through that
you can transform your whole life. You need to just understand them and go through it. This is just a practice session. Let me tell you how the secret works. There are the three secrets which will transform your whole life if you follow that. So the first secret is ask. Just give a command to the universe. Universe will respond to you. It's totally up to you. What do you look for? So if you do not clear about what you want, just take a piece of paper, write over it, make your thoughts clear. And you will be sending your wish to the universe. Suppose that if you are releasing and feeling negative about something, universe will give you negative results. So try to emit the positive frequency to receive the positive results.
Whatever
you are looking for, you have to be cleared about that thing. If you put the complexity in your thoughts, you will receive the complex result. So that it's very simple. You do not have to do anything except make your thoughts clear what you are looking for. Just release that same energy. I want this thing. I want this thing. You have to feel it. I am looking for this thing. Universe will respond to you as per your wish, what you put for. Second secret is believe. So whatever I have given a command to the universe, now I have to feel I am having it now. Just feel whatever I asked for, I am having at this moment. So act, think like it's mine already. You have to be thinking like I am having right now whatever I did ask for. So emit the positive energy. If you emit the negative energy, it means you are going far away of that thing. Suppose that I asked the universe for a vacation. Just feel like I'm having a great vacation on a sunshine beach, having a great time. Then that moment will come to your life when you will be having such a great time on a sunshine beach. The third secret is receive. It's very, very interesting. It means finally the thing has come to us. Just feel good and wonderful about the things which you asked for. And the universe has finally given to you what was your command. It was totally dependent upon your command. whatever you received means you had given this command to the universe. Guys, finally I have done with the secrets. So I hope the secrets will be helpful to you in the future. So the book is really very, very helpful. But now the book is easily available in the market. You can shop it online as well. So you know, lots of law of attraction material easily available on the Google. So we have to accept it who we are today because of our own thoughts. We wanted to have this, that's why we received it. So secret can transform anyone life. It's totally up to us what do we look for. We are not clear about our thoughts, what we want. Guys, law of attraction is just practice and study. We just needed to understand. We need to figure out what makes us feel I'm having it now. I have told it already. Just have the control over thoughts, nothing else. Majority of the time we are releasing, emitting the negative frequency. We do not have control over our thoughts. That's what the biggest mistakes we make in the law of attractions. In return, we are receiving the same negative result. And we are cursing others. It is happening due to others. There is no fault of others. It's our own fault. Just accept it. If we want to receive goodness in our life, just we have to think, we have to release the positive frequency about that thing. I want this thing, I have to release the energy about that thing positive way, so that the thing will come to us. Why the universe will respond to us? If we are releasing the negative frequency, universe will give us a negative result. If we are looking for the positive one, we have to have the control over thoughts to grab the opportunity. Yeah, here we cannot just, you know, blame to anyone. This is just a practice to have the control over thoughts. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, just let me know, you know, below comment section what you thought about this video. So if you have not subscribed my channel yet, subscribe it and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Thank you.